possible that the president, even if he wins the electoral vote, could lose the popular vote? How much do you think that's a possibility?
We're going to win the electoral vote, and we're going to win the popular vote. You know, it's going to be a close election, as we've always said. But you know, I think this is the season for theory, you know, sort of weird theories.